What the hell? What? Okay. Power on. Status also in function.
I've been expecting you.
Crystal locations? Memory crystal Alpha Hermit Isle. Memory crystal Beta Alamos. Memory crystal Delta Darkmoor. Memory crystal Epsilon Creekspire. Okay. Place the memory crystals into the models above. All four crystals are necessary to activate the oracle. I'm on the spaceship? Fight Memory Crystal Alpha in the Supreme Temple of Ba and restore it into a model altar at the Oracle beneath the High Council. Castle Alamos.
Expecting you.
Hermit's Isle. Okay. So I have the crystal from the Castle Creekspire, I guess, right? One, two. How many? One, two, three, four crystals. I have one. At least I know this.
La 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 la
I don't have the other ones. Okay. Yeah, man, that was something new, definitely. So, I want to rest, gain level.
Closed.
See anything you like?
I want to sell you all of this. Good dagger. I know that someone buys them. I suppose someone in Freehaven. I have to check who. Accuracy plus 12. Ultimate boots. Accuracy 21. Personality, okay. Speed plus 9. No. Speed plus 11. Speed plus 12, armor plus 8. Maybe this. Plus 9. No, it's not worth it. Can I enchant? His cloak? No.
See anything you like?
Okay.
Thanks. Come again. How about some trading? Okay. 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 Okay.
Very good. 4 levels or 5, I'm not sure. All right. 40 skill points. So what I need is definitely melee skill. Definitely. So you, view, it's a bit more complicated. I want more magic. To one dagger skill. Sword mastery. Bodybuilding. Okay, you. I think more body magic will do. Or more mana. One point into body, one point into fire magic, point into meditation. Yes, this will do. So, I have to find these crystals. Supreme Temple of Ba. Castle Alamos. I don't know where that is. Castle Darkmoor, I know this. Castle Creekspire, I have this. I'm always run out of money. Interesting. Wait, let me check. Lawrence Edelman will buy temple gongs for 2000 gold each in Free Haven. Interesting. But where is he living? Maybe near the temple?
Greetings and salutations! Greetings! Greetings!
So he must be somewhere here. Let me check.
Greetings and salutations. 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 Greetings.
Expert 9. No.
Greetings and salutations. Hello.
Yeah, you buy them, right? Very good. So, let's save again. I think there is a location near the silver calf. Let's travel to there is something here, like I'm not sure what. Maybe I will be able to travel there with a ship. I don't care about Free Haven. Yeah, this sword too. Won't budge. What if I buff power?
Aha! Uh-huh.
Heroic sword plus 8. Two-handed sword. Expected more. 2 days to island south. What does it mean? This one? I don't get it.
Welcome aboard! Raise the flag and hoist the sail!
Eel Infested Waters. That's new. Okay. Agar's pet. Sea monster. Okay. The weird creatures that have been summoned around here make people forget that Alamos was the home of some of the best alchemists in the world. Powerful items must be kept in that castle. Alright. Water spirits.
Too easy.
This shrine of poison. See a ship, okay, tiger shark. Okay.
I suppose you'll be wanting service.
One of the islands to the west has a strange circle of stones. I think that's used to the ceremony of the sun of the requirements in druid promotions. Okay.
Greetings and salutations! Greetings!
I suppose you'll be wanting service.
Greetings!
Sea serpents. The waters around Castle Alamos teem with sea serpents that attack ships with their icy breath. Okay.
Greetings and salutations!
Ancient weapon expertise. What does it mean? No weapon today can match the power of the weapons from the Time of Wonders. I'm not sure any of those ancient weapons exist anymore, but I can show you some tricks if you find one, really. Alright.
Closed.
8 a.m. to 4 p.m.
Not here. Not here.
Got him.
Very strange.
Hello, how are you?
That's a fool.
Hello, how are you? Hello.
What's this?
Can we help you?
It's a temple, okay.
Have a nice day.
So, 1 hour.
What can I get you?
What do you have? Angelic helm plus 12. Alright. Exquisitive ring. Personality plus 14. Interesting. Endurance plus 17. Armor 10, luck 15. Good stuff. So, what do you have? Personality plus 6. Alright, and you? Okay. One to seven stats, hit points, spell points, armor, and resistance. I'm not sure if I want it. Anyways, I want to enchant this. Helmet. Angelic Helm of Doom. Armor 12. Plus 1 to 7 stats. It's good. Now it's good. Tend to hit points, regenerate hit points. This is better helm. What about you? You don't need it. Yeah, I don't think so.
What can I get you?
What do you have again? Luck. Seventeen. $10,000 for this. Endurance 17.
Thanks.
What about you? I won't buy it, it's too expensive and not worth at all. But I can enchant these two and maybe this sword. then sell them back. Why don't you want it? So, 5 speed and accuracy. Not bad. Spell points, armor class. What about you? 5 speed accuracy, okay, speed, accuracy. My might, personality. Yes, why not? Next one. Might plus 6. You don't need this. I think you should take it instead of armor class 7. It won't do much. Armor class 7. About you. Yeah, I can sell it.
What can I get you?
What else do you have? Plus 10 endurance and accuracy. Man. Doomsday Cloak, yes. 9,000 gold. Plus 10 endurance, yes.
Thanks. Come again.
I don't care, it's good. Might and endurance. Endurance and accuracy. It's good. Speed. Tonight she has this already. Okay, yeah, you need this, why not? Yeah, instead of this, equip this one, and this we will sell. Personality plus 8. It's better. Plus 9, plus 6, plus 9, plus 8. Take it. Yeah, I think equip it.
What can I get you? Thanks, come again.
This must be Castle Alamos. The first fortress dedicated to magical research, its remote location provided secrecy for the mages and protection for the populace in the event of an accident. Alright. Anyways, guys, I'm going to save my game and quit this session for today. Thank you for watching and until next time.